we here at YG400 fashion brand branded content shoot, photo and video. We got about 10 models booked, females. We had a tough day. We had to find two more very last minute. Two canceled on us at 8:30. One got in a car accident. One had a tire issue, which I think was fake.
A lie.
So we're going to make sure we put her on that, you know, that black thing.
Blacklist.
That black thing.
Blacklist.
What's that? No, I'm joking. We don't blacklist people.
Or do we?
There's nothing wrong with choosing not to work with people who are unprofessional.
Correct. True. They did also, it to themselves.
Also, I feel like I'm wearing the same exact fucking hoodie every single video. But
and that is branding, though. It's like a uniform. You had a
exactly.
If I made y'all wear a uniform every day, that's would be it. I think I had this on the last one too.
Branding.
Erica never's with it.
Okay, I usually am with it. I'm usually with it. It's just today.
Does she have heels and Nike socks?
I have my fucking J's on.
Hey y'all, we're at the fashion campaign for Faux Honey.
How's it going so far? How's it been?
So far so good. We haven't got on set yet, but we did do our hair and our makeup, so we all good to go.
We look flawless. This is the before. Y'all about to see us. We're about to get all sexy.
Got the red lips. You know what you're gonna see.
Hey, Diamond. How's it going?
Well, it's cold, but we ready.
Okay. Ready to shoot? Let them know.
Look, we're here. We're inside the 400 campaign shoot. You know, models walking around. We got the hairstylist over here. She did the explicit hair.
You know what it is?
She did her shit.
Big budgets only. Big budgets only, you know?
You know what I'm saying? You know, ladies here getting their makeup done.
Anything, so we're just waiting for them to start. All the girls getting their makeup done. This is just such a elite group. I'm so excited to see how it comes out. This is gonna be so fire. You know?
Great casting. Buy meal tickets.
Taking a bathroom break.
Meal tickets.
I know what to say.
I wore this braid so I can match everyone today with my little hang time.
Titties out. Not my titties.
Erica's gonna take a titty roll.
So look, right now, we set up the master shot for the campaign. The beautiful models, the male models out there. They already shot their stuff earlier. Now look, they looking beautiful, just chilling.
Okay.
Rudy over here working on another deck. We getting double booted in right now. And putting in work, that's what we do.
Hey, just call me, fuck. I'm gonna sit here until you guys say some shit.
Step to the left, stand directly at it, like this. And then some of you ladies been kind of exiting a little early. So just once you land, give it 2 seconds. One, two, exit. And your males, give me 5 seconds, but also give me like, you know, some movements, just like some swagger, like 3, 4, 5. And then that's it.
Bye to everyone and get our ass out here.
Yeah, we're about to get out of here. We're gonna get back to work. shut down the shop. And I gotta book my flight for Miami.
And that's the meal ticket, gang. Clocking out.
We said we was gonna be here for 30 minutes. We've been here for like 3 hours.
Amazing BTS. Not too shabby.
Now we gotta go back to the office and finish the work we were supposed to be doing the last 3 hours. Are we trapped in here?
No.
It's looking like we're trapped in here. There you go. Use that muscle.
All right.
You gotta go over this mode.
What?
Yep.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm in a lagoon. Alright. It's a wrap.
Working, that's what we gonna do. Ain't nobody gonna outwork us, outshine us, or outgrind us.